Feral swine damage countless acres of land every year, impacting native wildlife, water bodies, pasture, and rangeland. But together, we can help limit the damage across our state. Landowners who own at least 100 acres or are part of a cooperative that includes at least 100 acres within the same county are eligible to apply for the feral hog trapping program. Applicants must provide geo-reference photo evidence of hogs or damage within the last 6 months. Landowners will receive 75% reimbursement of the cost of eligible traps and control systems, up to $10,000 per landowner. You'll have to complete an online technical training course and will be required to track removal numbers. For a complete list of eligible traps, payment information, and all other details of the program, visit agfc.com/habitat. Feral hogs are a problem that will not go away on its own, but together with the landowners of our state, we can work toward eradicating this destructive, invasive species.